I'm getting a lot used to fucking Builder Pro Squirt.
It's the shit, right?
Yeah, I like it.
Took me a minute. Mr. Fucking...
Probably about a week, but
yeah. Definitely worth it, on the, especially on the, just on the fucking double pump part.
Somebody need chest in here?
Yeah, I need two.
Probably two right here in this house, bro. Right here is one for sure.
Let me open that bad boy. We're good. You're not gonna take that AR?
Nah, I
gotta
go.
I got one right here. Keep going, huh?
So do you got all your chests now or what?
I do. I just need one more gnome and I'm good to go.
Check the gas station.
I already got the one here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I already got this one. Not really sure where the one I don't got is at. What's up?
What up, Sean?
Me and you were playing a duo last night and I fucking killed a streamer.
Oh, yeah?
But I think he was trash anyways.
How do you know he was a streamer?
We looked him up on Twitch.
Oh, no shit.
Yeah, we had a win.
That streamer, that rolls from out.
We need some mini.
Yeah, we just smoked one.
When?
Not that long ago.
I got to say again, I'm fucking burned.
I need a mini.
Oh shit, that's
not it.
Oh yeah, we did just have one.
Dude, I don't have shit for loot.
I got nothing
but
some material.
I talked to Juice.
Oh yeah?
He got the other half for us already.
All you guys gotta do is go tell my brother to get his money out.
Call him.
Or tell him to get your money out.
Call him.
Why do I gotta call him to tell him to pull your money out?
My phone's dead.
Nigga, you just charged it for 2 hours. You full of shit. Don't be lying. Don't be gregging me, dude.
Yo, Mike.
Hehe, my shit's dead. There you go. I need a fucking shotgun, that's what I need. Just like that, man.
What do you want, buddy? That new chick's awesome. Did divot ain't, I don't think the divot's been hit.
Let's go.
I don't see no building or no doors open
yet. Well, we got Juice, he's got that other half of week. I didn't know you were.
Yeah, I don't think it has it. No, I don't know.
It's gotta be in your room, Trevor.
Cool, cool, cool. How much, you put all the...
Nothing over in that motherfucker, dude. Where y'all went ahead?
See where the circle. Got a few heavies, like just four.
Yeah, I've got some on me.
I'll come up there. Got 666 wood right now, so
yeah.
Harnessing the number
half
of
shield up here for you, somebody.
Shit, everybody's cool.
I got 15 wraps on me. Got building, no, not fresh, but there's building all around Loot Lake.
Where's that half shell at?
Up there on top of that house. That broken house back there.
I got guys directly west. Heading west, too. They're going away from us. Fighting up here.
there, on the other side of that mountain.
Yep.
Be careful, you're out there a little bit far from us.
Yeah, I'm making sure they can't see me. Hopefully.
Actually, they're going this way, I'm going that way, see? Going up over this mountain.
Yeah, let's go.
Gonna what?
Oh shit, I fell off my own shit. Way over there. Some other dudes are probably closer. Watch out on my squirt. Shot from somewhere else. Where's he at?
There's a little box and there's one behind the tree.
I see him, I see him.
They just dipped out, huh?
Yeah, they went in that box actually, over there.
We gotta dip out as well. God. Can I get a wrap from somebody?
Yeah, who needs it?
He's got one.
I got some. Who needs it?
Right here.
How many you need?
Just one. Thank you. Took fall damage like a jackass.
Oh, they built like a motherfucker. Look at them over there.
Sorry, we could, yeah, dude, there you go, we're on top of that hill. Oh, that's not in the circle either, is it?
They just fell. Hit one, hit, ooh, I dropped, oh, you dropped him, good shit. I'm rushing, fuck.
Watch out, there's a trap up here if somebody's looking for it.
Where are they at? Where are they
somebody?
At?
They're
46. The guy in the top. He's got no shield.
Can you get over here to me, bro? I'm coming to squirt right now.
Two
That's why
I
swear scars are fucking garbage, dude. That is, I made by far the worst gun in this game.
Which one?
Any scar. Like, they don't hit for the fuck. I sit there and lasered that guy from above. Like, 10 shots that didn't even register.
See me from? Oh, he left me. Damn. Wish I know you was I rode with you.
Dude bounced out.
You dude just drop in for a game?
I guess so. He didn't say anything. Except fuck you guys.
Pretty much.
Rockets yet, wins. When's the shit with the rockets supposed to start happening?
What's that?
The fucking...
Oh, for the next season?
There's like a countdown or something.
Not sure on that.
Thank you. see one.
Oh, I fucked that up, dude.
I thought it was somebody else.
Yeah, maybe the same.
Murder Too Real? That's a fucking great name.
Sick name, bro.
Trees. I know I was gonna die. I only have to this one.
So you guys didn't hear a single word I said that whole game, did you?
Nope.
I'm over here trying to talk to this Jinxie dude. I'm like, where they at, bro? He's like, oh, there's one right here. I'm like, well, there's grenades coming from this way. Let's get these guys. And this dude just shooting the other direction. All right.
Where do you stay at, Squirt?
I'm in Columbus, Ohio right now.
That's not where you're from, I'm assuming.
Oh, fuck no, I'm from Indiana.
Oh, so you actually know fucking Kiz and Jerry and shit?
Say that again?
You actually know Kiz and Jerry?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Where'd you go to school?
I'm Craig Van Vliet. I dated Angie O'Brien for fucking 10 years. You gotta know who I am. I used to drive a black Blazer on 23s. Used to always be driving. I should have graduated in 03. I mean, you're younger than me, ain't it?
Yeah.
I mean, you should. I mean, you know Aaron Lipford, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's like my nephew. You know Jeff Fleming, or Joe Smith. You gotta know Joe Dirt.
Oh wait, yeah. Yeah, he used to go to fucking football games. Yeah, I just remember him from that. They called him Joe Dirt.
Saved our teammate's life. You gotta go follow me on YouTube now. Bernardo. You can have that gun too. Oh shit, I'm glitched.
going on over there at the house?
I got a guy pushing up here to the left of me.
I'm coming right now. Is he towards the woods?
Every shot connected. I got one guy knocked out front. Right here.
You got everybody with you up there. Oh, he's down again.
Oh, I didn't even see this guy. Jesus. I'm over here looking for his ass.
I need that shotgun behind the door right there. I'm over here roasting everybody with a fucking, with a little blue shredder, dude. And things are just...
impulses if anybody wants them.
How about this, though? Take one of those bad boys.
I got another guy over here in the quarry.
Alright, I'm coming your way.
Anybody got wraps or med kit?
I don't, I just dropped you a mini right behind you. That's the only thing I got. I'm getting this kill six. This is my shit. Oh, there's two of them down here. They're both inside the court. Oh, no, they're both out now.
There's two to the left. He's gonna murk me right now. And he blew me up with my grenade.
Good shit. We can finish looting this shit, huh? How much time we got? None. Need some wraps.
Apples.
I'm about to hit these apples up over here.
I gotta go grab a beer from the garage.
Alright, alright. Fly drive right. Oh, there's some guys right here to our right. Oh shit. They see us. Bunch of bitch ass things. God. I'm trash, kid. Get us a fourth man after this one, or after I smoke, after we smoke. Hugh just jumped on, so he'll jump in with us.
Yo, funny story, dude, about Aaron Woodbury. When I was in like seventh grade, I think. We were in wrestling together.
Right.
He's a year younger than me. And we were, like, after practice, everyone was playing dodgeballs and shit. And I was chasing him, and he, like, dropped down to the ground, like, on his knees and hands. And I fucking tripped over him, like, running full speed. And I fucking snapped both bones in my forearm, like...
Wow.
One of those breaks where the arm points the other direction.
Yeah. Yeah. Damn. That's some shitty shit.
Wow. Last two of the dude just now, purple scar. He fucking rocking launch you while I was fucking pressing.
That's shitty.
He was ready though, dude, because I eliminated the first guy. You know, I was just on the hump for him, and I got up to the top of the mountain in a small circle. He was already posted up, big old four, ready for me and shit.
Yeah, that shit sucks. Roll this thing up. It's already broke down. Blunt's already right there. I am.
Oh, buddy's like, I'm up here working with my boss right now, so you know what I'm saying? You have to bear with me. I'm going to try to slide out and fucking, you know. But if I'm be sitting there waiting, I'll just wait till then he gets off working a little bit.
Green revolver for a blue revolver? Don't mind if I do.
I like the blue suppressed, dude. It's not too much kick at all.
I guess they fucking, kids were saying that they might have bumped it up, beefed it up a little bit.
Oh, it fucking hits, dude. I'm fucking getting better with the 3-round, dude. Me and this dude just had a fucking killer battle at Haunted.
Yeah, that's when you really don't want to battle it out with nobody. You want to have that...
I didn't have nothing better.
That vein is on.
I didn't have nothing better. We both dropped really close to each other. I hit each other and picked it up.
On that note, makes sense.
You gotta use what you got, man.
I got 2 half shields.
Alright. I got 1 mini for you.
Found a half shield as well.
Cool, cool, cool.
Who you are rolling with?
Me, Six, and Bunge. But yeah, I'm pretty sure you see, if you've seen me, you'd know exactly who I was, man.
What you got doing?
I'm fucking Craig, dude. I'm the fucking...
What's that guy?
What's your last name?
Van Vliet. I mean, you probably wouldn't know me by my last name, I mean. But if you know Aaron, you should definitely know me.
What's that kid's name?
Ryan.
What?
What's your last name?
Kaufman.
Kaufman.
What year did he graduate?
07.
07?
Oh yeah, he graduated before me anyway. He's probably already out of Calumet.
Yeah, that's how many
when I was a freshman.
Anybody hit the quarry already?
Ooh, I did not, but... I got that mini for you in the stables on the east side. Scored a blue pump and a bolty out of the stable so far.
That's love, dude.
Did you guys hit the fucking crater?
Yeah, I did. There was shit in there.
Boss, but I hear smoke.
You see me in the middle of a game, bruh? I had them boys come up here. Gonna go recruit the soldiers. Go recruit them soldiers. What'd you say?
Where's that mini?
Oh, right here in the corner of this, where are you at? Right here, should be right there. Still holding that halfy? You, man. Alright, I'm gonna go on mute for a minute.
Stop running if you're not a bot. Well, that's a fucking bot.
Does not surprise me.
Yo, who came through this place? Where they left the chest? Oh. I didn't know you were right there.
Hey, you can take that half shell here. Drop that back there.
I have one already. I'm just trying to find some minis.
That's exactly.
Hey, there's guys behind this blue house right here. They're in it. They're on top of it. Get behind you, dude. Wow. This dude above me is on his shit, dude. He's gonna jump down on some wild shit. What a bunch of pussies with the rocket launchers, man. Shoot a motherfucker. Pretend like you know how to play the game.
Yeah, but I'm quick to pull out a launcher on the crew, too. I ain't gonna lie.
God, because you're an amateur still. You don't need that rocket launcher when you're hitting your shots.
Craig, you probably know my wife's family.
Who's your wife?
Amber Hernandez.
Amber Hernandez. Was she older than you? I would say that, as crazy as it would be, more people know me than I know them.
Well, actually, her sisters were last name Castellano.
Oh, yeah, she dates David Watson. One of them dates David Watson.
Yeah.
Michelle's married to him, isn't it?
Yep.
Yep. Yeah, I grew up with that dude for a long time.
Yeah, he's my brother-in-law. I just saw him a couple weeks ago.
That's what's up. What'd you get?
Jalen?
I feel like I do.
Jalen plays with us?
Yeah.
He fucking lives out there.
Hell yeah, that's what's up. That's what's up. Yeah. Yeah, I've been around Black Oak for since forever. Since I was 15. What did you say?
I just thought you were like deep.
Hang on, let me land because I can't hear shit. I gotta change that thing.
Hold of these fucking guys. Green AR up here from the region. Got him?
Yeah, I got him. I got two medis on me. Work.
You guys find anything better than a common tack?
Yeah,
haven't been hitting my shots with the pump recently, so. Alright, give me a minute. I'm a little bit behind you. I literally didn't even see anybody that whole fucking time.
Had a gold scar on him.
There's a green AR in this house if you guys need it. Bro, you've been finding those scars like crazy.
I've been getting pretty lucky.
Yeah, because we're over here smoking. Action, action. I hear fucking people walking around and it ain't my partner.
Loud.
Yeah, right here. Oh my. That fucking
they ran the shit out of us. I had no material to even fucking start building.
Rookie mistake. Yeah, them 12 ain't bad. The Michigan State. Straight.
I got caught peeking over there.
Nah, they're like 4 on
body exposed.
There, I guess that's where we're going. My bad.
Dude, Mark did. I thought it was one of you guys.
I thought it was me. I thought, or I didn't think it was me. I thought it was one of you guys as well. I thought it was me. I thought I marked it. No, because I've been yellow for the last couple few games, and now I'm not yellow now.
I guess everybody who's good has three other friends.
Yeah.
Maybe this guy's just a god with a revolver. Shot.
It's ridiculous.
But you were like not even a square away from him. This game is fucking pity fucking my butt cheeks tonight.
Hey, man, I got a mini for you underneath this pavilion. I got a half pot for you too.
He said he bought it off Facebook or something, you know, fucking.
Or did it on Facebook?
Oh yeah, he walked up and he's like, yeah.
And he started showing him it through the bubble wrap, so he thought it was impressive. Did you see the laptop? That was the hood, dude.
Yeah, it was like a picture frame, the apple's thick run. Mm-hmm. Like he slapped a piece of glass on the front and fucking ducked it.
He got him for $500. What
did he try to give you? Hey, there's a slurp juice over here, Thunder Pika.
Goes down the wrong pipe.
Hey Thunder, come to this blue house back here to your west. There's a slurp juice in it.
Thank you.
I'm back. Guess who's back? Thunder, you go get that fucking slurp juice. It's downstairs at the house. Slam that thing. Alright.
Give me the fucking keys, you fucking...
God damn it. Take my brother's shit.
Alright.
Why don't y'all take his shit?
You shut your mouth.
Everybody gotta do drug deals in my truck. Bunch of bombs. Holy fuck, yeah. I'm over here with fucking Pika, dude.
Actually, I got three guys over here.
Yeah, I'm so fucking far. We're coming, though, man. We're coming. Are you on top of the mountain? No, you're past the mountain. Don't be breaking shit. Let's go, bro. We gotta go. Keep it moving. Run faster. Take it you're just chilling at the moment?
Yeah, kind of trying to figure out everything.
Oh shit, I'm stuck underneath the fucking tree. Alright, let's go fucking. We're almost here. Which way are they from you? Oh, right there, right in front of you. Nice.
He's going for the thirst.
I don't know how my shotgun shots are always doing such bullshit damage. I feel like that shotgun shot that I took that last minute was a good one. 29 fucking damage.
You're trash.
Clearly.
I just don't know how many more times I could have built on top of that guy and him fucking shoot my shit out from underneath me.
What's
up, man?
Good old Greasy.
Yo, when you guys watch your replays, it like marks where your kills are at.
Yeah.
So you got 9 kills each?
Yeah, none of those showed up on the fucking thing.
Oh shit.
So I wasn't about to watch the whole fucking movie.
Boom, purple scar, baby. We're winning this one. We're going to the ship. I got a blue AR on me. Also picked up 2 med kits. Somebody building up on me? Oh, yes. I got a med kit right here for you. What the fuck is 2 of them on you, dude? Where you at, Fallen? Oh my god, this piece of shit didn't even drop with us. Must be another girl. That's what you get, Fallen, because you're trash, kid. Go back to the lobby.
God damn it.
I hate when I miss my snipe shot. Lucky could be interesting. Come on there, 316. Follow the team, man. Good deal. Definitely got a little company.
Talk to you later.
All right. kill too. Picked up one myself. I got some minis in here in the center room.
I got a half shot one.
Alright. Oh, okay, cool. Oh, you just took the halfie. Let's see. Oh. Here's one of those things that I didn't get yet. Got him. Just got my last gnome. Winning.
Alright, looks like our guy's heading out.
Going to clean up Fatal. I think I'm gonna go buy me a new headset tomorrow.
Make a world of difference, man.
Yeah, I mean, my shit's good. It's just like, I just wish I could turn my game up and not you guys up.
Yeah.
You guys all talk pretty good, and then that way I don't have to fucking keep my headset so, or my microphone so far from my face. Or so close to my face, should I say. Flanking on the right.
Hit him for no shield.
So got some apples over here. I got two.
I got 345.
He just boogie bombed himself.
They pushed up one quartz only.
Guess we gotta go that way as well, huh? fucking blue tactical right there? Still a fucking chest in there. Blue revolver. Hey, BK, get that chest in that cabin right there. With the scar, you gotta give it to me though, bro. I'm coming. I'm right behind you. I had our boy get that chest back there. Hopefully it was something good.
So we push up behind this house over here?
I'm with you. The boys are pushing up on top of that roof over there. So there's a scar?
Yeah, the guy was shooting there had a scar. On the back side of the house.
Alright.
There you go, you fucking mutt.
Yeah.
He's down. Got him.
Who did he get killed by? Did this dude kill him right at the last second? Nope.
Nah,
holy shit. Know where that motherfucker's fourth man was, but there goes one down. It's a set two down. It's an 8-kill game. Am I on fire or am I on fire?
like a turnaround of last game where I had 9, you had 2. Like, you had 9, and I'm working on that too.
Fucking A right. I'm going for 10. Fuck! Oh, I gotta stay and see if I get that last 10th kill. Did they get the revive over there? 10 kills, baby! Hell yeah, 10 kill, that's what I'm talking about. Alright, that's good enough. I'll take that. It's been a nice little minute since I hit double digits in a game.
Oh yeah?
Just got 10 kills with a 219 meter sniper shot. Killing the game.
There you go. Gotta get a sniper rifle in the nation.
I swear I found the best cereal in the world.
That bitch always got some fire. It was never really fire. Nothing. Oh, girl, hit me up. I got that fire birthday cake. Okay. What's up, Beast Shark? Bro, you should go follow me on YouTube, man. Like, subscribe, comment, do your thing. I don't know if you're saying anything, but it's just static. But if you can hear me, go follow me. I'm yellow. Make it squirt. Still can't hear you. Go be a supporter, bro. Be a team player. I just came off of 10 kills. Go check it out. It was a pretty dope ass match. We'll even follow you to retail, man. Go subscribe to my shit. Your mic is not the best.
No shit. Hey, he said your mic is not the best.
I don't want to trash talk him. I just want him to go subscribe. Gotta get him up, man. I'm trying to hit that hundo mark. I'm almost at 25 now. On my way up to 100.
There you go, first 100's the hardest.
They did say the first 100 was the hardest part. Ooh, look at this. Okay.
What's everything over here? I need a gun, son.
I just picked up a blue tactical. Baby, yes. I got you another gun over here, Dave.
Boston, bro.
Oh shit, that's mine. Don't take my gun.
Nah, it doesn't.
You have all that shit though. God damn it.
Come on, bro. Giving us away now.
I'm ready to bust some heads. Oh, I got a fucking llama.
I'm fucking hurt. What the street? Oh, you fuck.
You can't take it anyways. Oh yeah, you can. Let me get that. I already gave you a full shield.
Yeah, you're
on the fucking. Take
that mini.
Get off my plungers. he took your wraps. Where's these guys at? Let's kill somebody. Like, I'm ready. Got the scar, got the blue tech.
You fall.
I'm ready for that action. Sitting on a med kit and a light machine gun right there. Still got this whole entire retail side to fucking loot. I got a green AR up here.
Where?
Oh, I'm over here on the retail side.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Got another full pot in here too. And two full pots.
I'm holding one around the juice with it.
We'll go ahead and slam that and go ahead and pick up these other two. I got another full pot, makes three. I think you're on mute, Six. Ah, no worries. I could understand that.
Come on, bro.
Chewing in my ear. Nah. Yeah, there's pots. There's another pot over here.
Where's the other one?
Right here. I think he's about to get it. There you go. There's some minis over here. You carrying minis, Beast? Alright, where you at, Six? Oh, you gone. Alright, we're coming.
This kid's got a launch pad, I think.
Oh, he sure does. No, I don't think he does. I think he's waiting on you.
No, I don't have a fucking launch pad. Oh, he did. He did. He did it.
What a dick. Oh, well. He's got a med kit. He can hook me up. Did you hit it?
I got a couple reds.
Did you hit it or are you on the ground?
No, I'm on the ground.
Because you jumped down. That's why you should have a mic, Beast. Or his mic's trash, right? This shit's still cutting in and out. I gotta mute it.
Yeah, it's cutting in and out.
Acting shady as fuck. Coming, Six. We're coming, bro. Hey, you didn't make it in there either, huh? This dude didn't really make it much further than me with his jump pad. We're coming, man. We're not too far behind you. Are they keeping you out of the circle?
From the outside.
Oh shit, I thought you were down, bro.
Watch our south right here.
Oh my god, I fucking built my wall too low. Or too slow. He's pushing you. He knows you're solo. Don't try to revive me, just try to do your thing.
Come on, man.
Good shit.
I should have raised a little higher, man. My shot was on point tonight.
Yeah, well, that shit happens. It's alright. Every game can't be a 10 kill game.
Nah, I feel you.
I want to do that somewhere one time.
Yeah, I had a pretty close solo match earlier.
That's what's up.
Appreciate it.
Would be good one day, bro. But not today.
Practice makes perfect, man.
Yeah, we can go. I think. You got a mic over there? What's this dude's name? Bryce's.
Bryce's.
What's up?
What's up, man?
Oh, not much. Just need two more chests of stupid weekly crap.
Alright, let's go to Southfield. I got you. Go follow me on YouTube, bro. I got a motherfucker over here trying to pickaxe me, bro. Show me a gun, six.
Where's he at?
Oh, that was you, Hugh. What the fuck? Oh no, he's in there with you. Get him, bro. You the man, bro. There's another one in here. There's another one. No.
Downstairs.
No, up here. Aw. Oh.
Juicing motherfuckers already.
I need a fucking gun. I need anything. Oh, I don't need that.
Yeah, I got a pistol.
He just dropped you a med kit.
Alright. Where'd he drop it at?
Right down, going down the stairs.
Yeah, there's people all over me.
Alright, we're coming. I just now got a gun. Where you at? I see you. Oh, how do I get out of here?
I'm ramping up.
Yeah.
We're coming, man. Don't get there. Oh,
there's
I see you.
Four of them all at me.
He's under us. Alright, he's finished.
Hey, you gonna go follow me on YouTube, bro?
I don't even got a YouTube thing, though. I don't know how to do that.
As long as do you ever get on YouTube? You got the app on your phone?
Yeah, I know. Yeah. I've got on YouTube.
Yeah, you don't have to have like a YouTube account. Just go to your shit. It's probably linked to your Google account anyway.
Just like it and subscribe it.
Yeah, you just click the little. Oh, my screen name. Make it squirt. Yeah, I put the 420 in there too.
Okay.
Oh shit! Again.
You got more action.
Yep, I got him on top of the roof.
I clicked subscribe, is that
something? Yep, that's all I had to do. You the man, bro. You the man. God damn, that dude's fucking me up. Oh, boogie bomb, what the fuck?
That's three.
I got a nice two-piece.
got two piece?
Yep.
Oh my shit.
I got
shit,
one extra bandage if one of y'all wants it.
I got
you
all.
I got any minis?
I could use a shotgun. Minis? How about that?
I ain't got a shotgun. So I got one. But...
I could use some minis.
Oh, I got one right here. Boom. Yeah, I don't think anybody got minis yet.
That's what I'm saying.
What are we doing on shotgun ammo? Who got some of that?
I got nine.
I only got like fucking five.
Alright, no worries.
I used shoddy back there in the houses.
There's some ammo crates around here somewhere.
Big. Dusty real quick.
Yeah, that's cool.
Bunch of loot down here.
I'm with it. shotgun ammo.
There's a big pot down here. One of y'all can take it. Yep. Want the big pot?
Yeah, I'm on my way down to you right now. Kinds of fucking loot over here.
That's right. You didn't smash that full pot, did you?
The full one? Nah, not yet. Why, you want it? Oh, you shit. Need oh, boy's down. He getting thirsty, too. Did you...
They build you inside?
Said you had to go to work. I'll wait till you die out. Some grenades and some. Alright.
He's down. Got him. Taking shots from all the way high.
Oh, six got him, yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, there's a blue bolty up here. Holy fucking fuck. Alright. I'm gonna need some shotgun ammo too. Yeah, all that shit that they down in the loop. Fucking stupid fucking man, get out of here. Shoot them boys, dude. They're all hurt like a motherfucker.
Damn.
Dude, them dudes mollywopped us right there, buddy.
They came through a
They came through swinging. Yeah, them boys came through swinging.
Yeah, I was bumping with that LMG. I hit him for a good bit. That first guy that's pressing me.
The one dude fucking killed me with a minigun.
How many kills did you get back here?
Oh, I just picked up two.
I picked up a four piece.
Hell yeah. Should've did better. I had the fucking scar.
What'd you say?
So I should have did better. I had the scar.
I was trying to hit him with that fucking hunting rifle at the end right there, so kind of fucked it.
Yeah, I'd say so. Oh, let me go check my shit. Did this dude subscribe to me or not?
Love. Kid came in my house. hand cannon. Guys, hurt.
Type two grenades, though.
And I'll be the. And I'll be on our shit, huh? Oh, you shit, how you racing?
Is anybody even here with us?
No. Fucking shark eight.
Well, we're in the circle, that's for sure. Where are we headed from here?
Head over to Greasy.
Hey Dave, there's a pop rock in the back of that truck that you can catch up to us with. Oh, you said the Greasy? Greasy ain't even in the circle. Let's go to the little soccer field thing. Some mushrooms around here somewhere. Ooh, I'm at 25, boy. On the dot. Who's playing soccer over there?
Pele.
mushrooms over here too.
One right there too, and one on this side.
Go ahead and eat it. You need some too.
I got 50.
Eat some up. You need 100.
You tell me.
Yes, stop.
Dude's got a scar.
He bounced pad.
Yeah, he did. Not even far either.
Yeah, he's
or something.
I'm gonna make it up here.
Alright. I just picked up some minis as well. Oh, getting sniped at. How far up is that med kit?
All the way up here.
What are you taking shots from? What direction?
South.
Ah, see. I got it for about 44 on it.
Ooh, he knocked me hard, dude. Damn. 150 fucking health. Turn around, Hugh. Snatch me up.
I could have phoned you.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That dude sniped me on some wild shit.
Come on, come on. He's dropping down toward the gas station.
Supposed
to house person.
Yeah. Oh, let me get that med kit though. Oh, it's too good. Oh yeah, I thought that was the other dude, honestly. Yeah, I honestly thought it was that other kid. So I looked up and seen he wasn't low health.
We gotta start making our move, fellas.
Oh yeah, we do. We could outrun this storm though.
Right there, I see
you, Craig. I got it. Too bad he ain't communicating too good. Burnt up a lot of bullets on those guys too. Medium.
Alright, they're all up on the hill. Think about they're fighting 15.
Yep, they are duking it out.
Right behind you, 6.
Medium.
Yep. Jesus Christ. Poke that head out, boy.
Got him.
That was a good
headshot.
One.
Headshot. Did you see that money ching up there?
I seen it, man. I seen it.
That was my sniper elimination.
That ain't an elimination until he dies. Push these little bitches. There are only 11 people and we're 4, so we really are the dominant crew here. But although there is another crew somewhere. I got action. Fuck no. Coming up on the southwest. Good shit. Good shit. Hook me up. Ooh,
oh,
nope.
I'm being hit.
Yeah, you down.
I got hit over here, dude.
Grenade launcher. He's down to 1 health. He ain't doing shit. That rocket's going right through there. Get that charge, though. Oh, you the motherfucking bad boy. I know he's mad.
That's a good one.
Yeah, I'm about to.
Good deal. Yeah, it's 11:30 here. Yeah. Oh, now I got a viewer all of a sudden. I know who that is. Have to play one and let her watch.
Damn, I didn't get my elimination either.
I told you.
That sucks nuts.
Alright. Six says still in the game. We'll just run a quick duel and then I'm gonna call it a day.
Yeah, for sure.
Already been streaming for 2 hours, plus I streamed for an hour earlier.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's the bad thing about streaming, is it lets you know how long you actually played the game for. Otherwise, time is just lost. Let's go,
I get a lot of leave out of Haunted.
I was gonna say, let's go to Pleasant.
My shot's been pretty on, man.
Going for a 10 kill game.
I mean, I got 4 back there.
Hell yeah.
When I pull 4 kills, that's a good game. I've had like 6.
Yeah, my high is 11 on a solo. Drop shot on his bitch ass. He wasn't ready for it.
He wasn't ready.
Where's his boy?
I killed the one back over there.
Yeah, that dude wasn't an insta kill though. So there's still probably 2 more guys here. One from each one of those crews. I got one. Garage or a gas station? Yeah.
Shit, I took him for a lot of his health.
Fuck yeah, he only took 2 shots. Got a porta fort going up over there. What kind of shit we got here? I need a shotgun.
Man. I got a shotty. I got a green shotty. Did you pick up that green shotty?
Take that blue burst though.
I need an AR.
I just gave you a blue burst.
Well, I know, but I like the AR better.
Oh.
There's some gold right here. Oh, someone's in there.
I see him.
He port-a-forted.
Good. Let's get in that port-a-fort.
He's in there still. He's in there still.
Wow, he's up at the fucking top of the port-a-fort. That other dude that's pushing from the fucking south over here is fucked up. He's in this port-a-fort. These boys from the south are gonna fuck them up. Oh, you suck. You trick or trash, kid. They got a gold scar now. Oof.
You gave it to me.
Ah, that dude's trash. That dude was trash. Let's run one more.
I know, I ran out of fucking bullets.
Go to Pleasant again. Super fucking high. Yeah. We'll go to the blue house right here. Oh no, I'm not.
I'm back on us.
I'm at the tree house.
Someone else is too.
Guys, to my fucking to my north.
I took a shot. How far north are they? Oh, they're in the window.
Again with the window shit.
I hit him. Down to four bullets, where you at?
I'm back here, come get back to the house.
Fuck, yo.
You got a rocket launcher? Or you got a rocket? Let him come to you. Let him come to you. It's okay, let him come to you. Hey, to use you as a decoy, bro. Sorry.
You're a dick. You couldn't tell me he was
actually
that hot like
oh,
that.
Oh, shit. My bad.
Oh, you fucker.
And no, I thought I was going to get him before he even got you.
Let's loot this shit.
Yo. Don't worry, man. I'm on it, bro.
But it only hit him for 30. That's what I understand.
That shit does that shit. Shit does that to me all the time.
Fucking blue pump, even like tomorrow. I need some fucking ammo.
No. There's a, Oh, there is more motherfuckers.
I'm wrapping up real quick. You got any, posers?
I do not.
I got some minis right here. Got action? Oh fuck! My bad, Craig, man, I hit him. No! Fucking bitch, dude! Shot a little early, huh?
I fucked that up. My guns weren't in the right place.
Alright, for sure. You gonna smoke a...
Yeah. One more, baby. good. Why, well, you don't want to smoke?
Yeah.
Yeah, just pack a bowl then. Savor that shit, man. Tomorrow will be a long day.
Hold on.
Tell that nigga for 250, bro. He not be bringing us no fucking shake, nigga. 250. Get that man. Tell that nigga if he ever brings us this shit again, I'll smack the shit out of him, dude. That's the type of shit you gotta hook it up fat as fuck for.
Yeah. He knew he had to stretch it.
I hate him.
Yeah.
I hate him. Thank you.
Your only viewer?
I was. Danielle was watching me. She backed out.
That's funny. The only viewer is you.
I do that shit so that.
You can see where you popped up.
Pretty much.
I told you that wasn't that guy because he was running toward me, killing him too.
Actually, you know what? Probably.